now standing on the risers is the concert choir. This group of students is made up primarily of students that were in choir one last year. So this is their second consecutive year of singing. Or another percentage of the choir is made up of students who sang in choir one, like their freshman year when we had then had to close down for COVID and were unable to come back last year to sing. So this is their second year singing. And then there's a couple other third-year students in here as well. But for the most part, the majority of the students, this is their second year of singing, whether it be consecutive or with that gap year when we couldn't be in-person singing. We're going to begin this portion of the concert with a song entitled Rejoice and Sing.
Thank you.
school, I went to high school at Mount Pleasant, just down the road. This school didn't exist at the time. And I was in the jazz choir there. My mom was the director of the jazz choir. We were actually like internationally renowned as one of the best high school jazz choirs in the entire nation, and then traveled different places to share our, you know, success in Japan and Australia and a few other countries as well. And ever since then, people have asked me, you know, Ms. Kambeitz, do you ever want to have a jazz choir? And I thought, well, why should only one group of students get the opportunity to sing music that's such fun music, like jazz? So the next piece this group is going to be performing is entitled Summer Samba. A samba is a dance from Brazil. It is considered a jazz standard. And will feature a written out, so scat is improvisation, making things up on the spot. But this song has a scat solo written out that a small group of the students in the choir have chosen to learn. So this is Summer Samba. They're going to sing is called Dance Today with Joy, and just like our other choirs, is accompanied by another fabulous instrumentalist. This one from the orchestra program. Emma Lam is a fabulous violinist, I believe, and she is joining us on the piano to play with us during this class period with the fifth grade choir. So here is Dance Today with Joy.